Too comfort. Too cute.
Too cute.
This game's too cute. This game makes me want to fall asleep. Anyways, well, welcome everyone. Well, fall asleep for good reasons. Hey everyone, welcome back to Kirby Epic Yarn. Last time, Kirby lost his ability to inhale stuff because he's in a yarn world and, you know, you can't really inhale if you're yarn. So, he decided to go on this adventure with Flint Fluff to save the Patchland.
When we go to Albany, we're introducing Cecilia Monet up to this game.
Are you coming up? Do you know how to get up here?
I do this.
Good, because you need to do this for like the entire game. Seriously? Alright, let's go.
I like how we have Starlo on my brain.
Also remember, beads will give us a good score.
I don't get any Smash Weave eyes with these circle things. We need to get that game back to the LP of that game. Like, we could just get Depot for TM work for that game.
Bless. Luckily, there's a big possibility that we'll never get another Mario from Super Mario Bros.
No, I want one.
I said luckily there's a chance that we'll probably never get another one again.
Come on, I want another one.
No, I want an original Mario game.
Come on, what do you want 2D Mario?
Well, yeah, I want a 2D Mario that's original.
What are you talking about? I consider this one supposed to be kind of original. Wait, no, not original.
But not. You might want to jump off. And we got a frog umbrella stand. The umbrella stand uses its magic frog power to bring
you
off. You
might
want
to return this to that Mario. He's probably going to get worried.
No, it's not.
In the game!
I know.
So are we fish or torpedoes?
Submarines.
Okay.
What are you doing? We were about to get up there. Also, no parasail Kirby.
Or fire Kirby, or sword Kirby means being none of the power of air heavy.
This game is terrible.
After Kirby.
This game is terrible. 10 out of 10 IGN.
Speaking of
IGN,
are we never going to touch Mirror's Edge?
No, we're not.
Okay.
Time to get over here.
But just so you know, I'm not getting into that
though. And we got Flower Field CD, and we missed a treasure. Oh well.
So are there bosses in this game?
Yeah, there are.
Okay, so this isn't cute and cuddly.
There are actual bosses in this game.
So this isn't just cute and cuddly. Oh, actual bosses!
Yeah.
Did they put effort in it?
Yeah. They're actual boss fights.
Can we stop having Starlo carry me and me actually get back to the ground?
You know. Power up. There we are!
Flying saucers. Reminds me of playing Robobot.
Press 2 to charge the beam. Press 1 to thunder spark. Alright, now this game is pretty messed up because of what's gonna happen here. Also, you could get beads by using the saucer. Alright, if you have three items here, you can actually use a thunder charge. Like that.
So do I just release now?
Alright, this game is messed up. Jeremy, you have to follow me. could have got beads. Let me got some.
Oh, great, Steve.
Don't touch the ground.
I'm not gonna touch the ground.
Alright, this game's messed up. Look. We abduct Waddle Dees. No, don't go over there. Oh, we didn't get any other thing.
Nothing.
So, whoops. We only got the 5-star rank.
Wait, what rank did we get the last month?
We got gold.
Well, gold again, really?
And we got the alarm clock patch. Alright, it's time to wake you up.
Wake me up?
Yup. Oh, wait. No, first we have something to do. What? Oh, dear. What a pickle. What a pickle I'm in. Oh, Principal off Lord Kirby, you're still here. Wait. I'm a higher rank than you, see? I'm Lord Kirby.
I'm the prince. I'm royalty.
I'm Lord Kirby, though, so. I'm a higher rank than you.
I'm higher rank than you.
No, I'm higher.
I'm a higher
rank. Oh, well, you see, I can't seem to find the market. Also, I don't think we got the clock. Or did we? Blah, 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 blah. This is the market. This is the apartment. So, do we even have what these want? No, we do not. So, whoops. Who wants to backtrack?
Not me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, let's go. Wait. Oh. I almost forgot that feature existed. Alright, now who wants to wake you up?
Wake me up?
Yep.
What do you mean, wake me up? I'm awake.
Oh, you're waking the bear? Yep. You yawned when you said that. And Rainbow Falls.
So we woke up Grizz, okay.
Are you coming or not? You actually have to do stuff in this game. Alright, we're heading off to Rainbow Falls.
So you're telling me that we woke up Grizz?
Yep. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Yeah, it is. Alright, teamwork. Jeremy, the other way. The other way. And we got a rainbow heart. Knock over there. Okay, we got that. I really, really like this game. Let's talk about opinions about this game.
I have none.
Yeah, you don't. You.
We'll play the game.
You better cut that out. I can't play the game without you.
guys might hear this, though.
Charlie, seriously.
Alright,
Let's get back to the game. Jeremy, seriously.
It's not my fault.
You're making me lose.
You started. You unpaused it. I couldn't do anything.
I can't trust you with this game. You're gonna mess up my beads. Get the treasure. Outdoor bath. What did that for?
Can we read it still?
Jeremy, seriously.
No!
Jeremy! You don't even know how to play this!
Spin attack one, you just hover, I jump.
Alright, go on! You can't get the power-ups. I have to get them, because then you're gonna mess up.
You told me.
No, I need to get the power-ups, because then you're the one in control, and that's bad. You should have done that, but someone didn't think of it sooner. Jeremy, seriously? Look at this level. Alright, we have time for one more level. Let's do better next time. And when I mean better, I mean you do better.
Can't you see I'm
cheating? You shouldn't.
Also, you were the one who unpaused when I wasn't ready.
Alright, here we go. We got don't tell me this is a boss. Oh no, never mind. Big Bean Vine. Vine.
What is Team Rainbow Red Rocket?
Team Rocket? Duh. Alright. So, are you actually gonna do something? Or do I need to play this level by myself?
Eating.
Alright, then by myself it is.
I'm almost done.
Well, you didn't need to do. I just asked you! Seriously.
What?
Oh, this level's gonna be a mess with your playstyle.
You know I could cancel this, right?
Well, you know you could. You know the. Oh, not my Kirby. No! Yeah, thanks for that. Okay, there's a treasure up there. We have to use the Waddle Dees!
What did you do?
We have to use the Waddle Dees! I literally just said we have to use the Waddle Dees!
You live another day. You live another day.
Yeah! I live another day! I literally just said, use the Waddle Dees! And Prince Fluff is like, lol, no. Gets the Waddle Dee and kills him. I literally just said we need to use the Waddle Dee for that. Okay,
well,
we need to use the Waddle Dees. No, I said it fast enough. You just didn't listen to me.
Ah! We'll see you then.
No, we won't. Because you're clearly not able to play this game right. Jeremy, seriously. Use the Waddle Dee. Use the Waddle Dee. Use the Waddle Dee. Alright, we got a lettuce. Whatever that is. Seriously, Jeremy. Do you want the Waddle Dees to rebel against us for Star Allies? Why did you do that? The Waddle Dees here are our tools. Stop doing that!
Doing
out.
What? What am I doing?
Alright, we got the CD. Wait, we got the CD? Jeremy, we have to go back for the cloud! We're missing all the... We're missing everything! What are you doing to that poor Waddle Dee?
I'm riding it.
And look at these Waddle Dees, they just go to obscurity. Yeah, we're not gonna get far if you don't do this right. There we go. Game. Seriously.
Jeremy! Jeremy! Jeremy, why you did that for?
Jump, 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 jump. There we go. Right, jump, 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 jump. Watch out for that guy's kamehameha. Jump.
Are you doing this on purpose?
No.
Jeremy, seriously, I can't play this game with you.
Well, excuse me for never playing this game.